In this video, we have to find how many positive integer n less than 2007 can we find such that greatest integer of n by 2 plus greatest integer of n by 3 plus greatest integer of n by 6 is equal to n. So any number x, it is equal to greatest integer of x plus fractional part of x, and fractional part of x, it is greater than equal to 0. That means greatest integer of x, it will be less than equal to x. Greatest integer of x is less than equal to x. So greatest integer of n by 2 plus greatest integer of n by 3 plus greatest integer of n by 6, it will be less than equal to n by 2 plus n by 3 plus n by 6. And greatest integer of n by 2 plus greatest integer of n by 3 plus greatest integer of n by 6, it is less than equal to n by 2 plus n by 3 plus n by 6, it is n. And we have greatest integer of n by 2 plus greatest integer of n by 3 plus greatest integer of n by 6 is equal to n. So for equality, greatest integer of n by 2, it should be equal to n by 2, greatest integer of n by 3, it should be equal to n by 3, and greatest integer of n by 6, it should be equal to n by 6. And greatest integer of x is equal to x if x is integer. So n by 2, n by 3 and n by 6, n by 2, n by 3 and n by 6, they should be integer. So n should be multiple of 6, and n is less than 2007, n is less than 2007, and if we divide 2007 by 6, then it is 3 times 18, 2, 0, 3 times 18, 2, 7, 4 times 24, 3. So n can take 334 values. It is 334.